is Sirak. He's our wonderful guide. And we are very high up in the Ethiopian mountains. We're at 7,800 feet. And we're climbing. Say hello. He's with us. And then we're going up here. We're hiking up there. In between the gap and behind is a big church we're going to. And the name of the church is Yemata.
Abune Yemata.
Abune Yemata.
Who came at the 6th century AD.
AD.
One of the nine saints, and then expanded Christianity in Ethiopia.
Okay.